December 16, 2012. First driving lesson.
For
Christopher. The state of Florida does not require you to demonstrate any proficiency whatsoever before taking your family's life at risk. But you will be practicing first and demonstrating those techniques on the golf cart before you do it in a real life car. First, we'll do the three-point turn. Oh look, there's a barricade in front of us. What am I gonna do? And now Christopher will demonstrate his proficiencies as part of his learning permit requirements, not only for the state of Florida, but for his father. First, he'll demonstrate that he has his license with him before he got behind the wheel. And he has his seatbelt on. Click, click. And he's not intoxicated in any way. Because he'll never, ever, 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 ever get behind the wheel if he's intoxicated in any way. Correct?
Correct.
Correct. Now he will demonstrate his three-point turn. But now, you actually have to parallel park. So here goes the parallel park, attempt number one. He sees these cars, and that's a choice spot.
You're like, that one?
It's my car.
Nope, we're not giving instructions this time. Boom! You just hit the car! Start over! No, stop! You gotta go around and start again. You did not stop when you got to the road! Strike two! Oh, he's off the road in front. He'll have to start all over again. Go! Stop when he gets to the road before he goes forward.
And look both ways.
Left, right, left.
Left.
Oh look, a prime spot. I'm gonna have to parallel park. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, excellent. Is he in the spot or is he sticking in the road?
He's in the road.
He's still sticking in the road.
I didn't sound good.
Oh, it's not like the guy in the camera. What?
I haven't gone anywhere.
By now, these cars will be moved.
You're right, because there is only 4-hour parking on this street.
Yay, you're in your spot.
Oh,
now, demonstrate getting out safely. Because you finished your shopping spree, and now you have to get out. There's traffic coming, and they're not liking you because you're going to slow them up. So you need to efficiently and safely get out of this parking spot. Someone else wants it. They've had their turn signal on ever since you left the department store.
And they followed you.
Boom, you hit the car in front of you and back of you. Oh, look, a prime spot. I can't fit in there front ways. I'm gonna have to parallel park. No, half in the road. Go around, start again.
Oh dear. Look out, world.
Oh, look, a prime parking place. I'm gonna have to parallel park. You, my friend, are in. You're completely in. Perfect. Now you've done your shopping. People are honking because they want your parking spot. They followed you into your car. You need to safely and efficiently exit without hitting the car in front and behind you. Oh, look, a prime parking spot. I'm gonna have to parallel park. He ran off the road! Start again! He is in his spot. Oh, you finished your shopping, and now someone wants your spot. You have to safely and efficiently leave this parallel parking spot without hitting the car in front or behind. You know what happens to your insurance premiums as a 16-year-old when you start bumping into other cars?
It's scary!
Oh, hear that! He wants to make sure he doesn't go off the road and that he doesn't clip this car. He made it! He's out! Success, success, success. Congratulations, Parallel Parker.
Stop.